Hello everybody, my name is Horrific Ninja and I've got some Call of Duty Black Ops 2 Domination gameplay. It's the first half of a match on the map Uplink. Don't know why my headphones aren't working, so sorry about that little audio blurb. I'll just mute my volume right now. But anyway guys, what I wanted to tell you is that I'm going to be away. I actually leave in less than 4 hours. I'm going on a short trip for Sunday night, Monday night, Tuesday night, and I'll be home Wednesday night, and then I leave again on July 13th for New York, around Buffalo, Niagara Falls, Canada, that area. So I just wanted to let you guys know that there are going to be absolutely no videos from now until Wednesday, and then from the 13th through the 20th, unless there's Wi-Fi where I'm going to be. I'm actually going camping, but I don't have a computer to bring, so I'm not going to be uploading gaming videos. If I'm going to upload anything, it's going to be vloggy sort of videos. There's banging going around my house. So I just wanted to let you guys know that. Map Uplink, really good map. I can't wait to leave, actually. If you guys remember last year, I went on a trip. It's a mission trip. I go and do community service, and I kind of helped plan it, too. I've done it for 2 years now. And I think it's going to be a yearly thing. But I went on that trip last year, and that's what it is again. So I'm excited to partake in this trip again. It was a really good experience last time. Got a lot out of it. Supposed to be some sort of spiritually thing, I guess. But I did it. Well, one, I needed the community service, and two, it's a great group of people that go. I've made a lot of friends on the trip. People I don't normally talk to from the town over to me, so that's always nice. And then that's usually encompassed by a fun day, but I'm not going to be able to make that fun day because of work. Work is a bitch, but I'm getting money, so I don't care. So if you guys just want entertainment while I'm gone, go watch some other videos. Don't unsubscribe because I'll be back, and don't think that you're going to be replacing me because you can't. Because there's no one else out there like me. I just want to let you guys know I don't want people to start asking, you know, where I am, why I haven't been uploading, did I die? That's happened a couple times. Sometimes, once somebody thought I was dead, send me a message like, hey, are you dead? No, I didn't die. I sent back a message. But, so I like to let you guys know when I'm away, when I'm not going to be uploading, sometimes when I'm not uploading and I don't tell you, because it's not a pre-planned vacation, and maybe something else happened, or I just have to go do something, or I spend time with a friend, or whatever. But other than that, I will let you guys know when I'm not going to be uploading. So, that's about it. Really got nothing else to tell you guys other than I can't wait to go on vacation. I actually just got a group message on my phone. I don't know if you guys heard that. I don't know what it could possibly be. Oh, it's probably about tonight. Yeah, so that's about it. I'll be in Buffalo, New York, around that area. Maybe I'll see Only Use Me Blade. That'd be pretty cool. Nah, I won't see Only. He lives up there, in case you guys don't know. And if I do meet him, I'll take a picture and make a short video with him, like a vloggy video maybe, if he lets me. But as always, now this is a very rare thing. If you guys ever see me, ever, around, and obviously if you're one of my friends watching this video, you always see me, so fuck off. If you guys ever see me around and want to say hi, go ahead and say hi. A lot of bigger YouTubers say this, but there's always the off chance that I'm going to be going to an area where one of you guys lives, or one of you guys are ironically going to be. So that's for you guys. If you guys want to say hi, I'll say hi. I'll take a picture if you want. That's very rare. So in the rare case that you find me, it'll be an even rarer occasion if I take a picture. Because I can't ever imagine that unless I was some super dynamic YouTuber. But keep that in mind for the future. So if you guys ever see me anywhere, let me know. That's about it. I'm going to go and finish watching a movie. And then I will talk to you guys on Wednesday. No, I can't upload Wednesday. I'll talk to you guys on Thursday. Adios. Sayonara. Peace.